According to Naval Air Station Corpus Christi's Facebook page, the base is under a lockdown following an active shooter situation. The shooting began after 6 o'clock this morning. We are told that the shooter has been neutralized. That's the word the base used. All gates remain closed to inbound traffic.